Welcome to another episode of Biggest Battles. Today, the World War II forces of the US and Germany face off to decide which army reigns supreme. In this simulation, we have configured 2 million US soldiers armed with Thompson submachine guns and shotguns, reinforced with 15,000 Sherman tanks. Facing them, 2 million German infantry, supported by 15,000 88mm anti-tank artillery units. The challenge today: can the defending German divisions successfully ward off an attack by an equally sized US force? We'll find out in today's big battle. Sit back and enjoy.